suffice to say that my previous date wasn't really as easily pleased as she may have been, had I not seemed so keen. But even a dreamer like me can keep believing. One evening a sweet thing appears and I hesitate. My Bahrain says, come on, go the other way. But my heart's already finished up. My lime soda writes my number on a serviette. Now I'm walking over. I'm not just trying to get India knickers, but I want to be with you. She snickers, fast forward 4 months, and for once it's gone well. 8 dates, met her mates, and I'm under her spell. For the night we share pints and we go karaoke, where hopelessly I sing a poor version of Don't Stop Me Now. But how dare she stop me? What's the problem? She goes Lebanon and on and on. Tonight you can look, but you can't touch Tajikistan. While we're bickering quickly, Uzbekistan, oh man. What are you meant to say to that attack? Act naturally. Actually, she's an actuary I work with. The purpose of me texting her is in fact that she's in effect an executor of a project that may yet be the next big serious step in my North career. So let's give it a rest, dear. But I land myself in more disaster, see. Hereafter, it's all just a catastrophe. You bastard, we were part of the masterpiece. What are you on about, you absolute raspberry? Cambodia, oh dear. It's clear that she is a little bit weird. A fear did grip me, I'm wanting to run away quickly. I'm a lazier man than that though, so I shift the attention to her with attention averted. I've sniffed your pants, by the way, she then spurted. Do you Philippine side with feelings of pride, knowing I'll be your bride? She stares wide-eyed. United Arab Emirates, not you, it's me. Mainly from Maldives things you've just said, see. Under the table, she kicks me in the knees. Are you able to just seem mentally stable? She's hateful, I know that you're done with me, but I'm not with you. Boo-hoo, you cannot just Bangladesh with your fist, miss, and hope to get all of the gifts on your wish list. I'm gonna leave and make you wait, mate. Make you realise that this was fate, babe. Once Afghanistan still happy? No, he can't Burma absence, he's got to have me. He ran away, actually, once he gave him some privacy. I reply defiantly, though I'm full of anxiety. My left nipple stands on end in fear. We are not over, no way, this doesn't end here. She storms from the venue, I tend to confess that I saw this mess begin to brew and I did not repress it, but let it get out of hand. But Sri Lanka, you're down if you don't, and just let her hang round. Because this arachnid is attractive, she's back with an axe now and she's acting erratic. This heartbreaker kissed and ditched me, which will be literally the last thing he did. He's history, I say, give me a chance. But she answers, chances, you Turkmenistan. Can't this be talked through? Why are you holding that? Kazakhstan mutilated people don't answer back. You've been so lousy to me, I don't get this. Saudi Arabia seems to have gone to my head. I still react from her grasp, but she still tries to South Korea a favour as she asks. Pop Pakistan onto my lips and admit that this can be put behind us. You can't just reboot and start again, because this Israel life, my friend.